Frank Giannino. I'm here to talk about what makes a good shoe. First of all, identifying what is a bad shoe is a good place to start. What you want to do is avoid shoes that buckle like this and twist too much and have a very weak heel counter. If they're soft, a little overdone here, you want to avoid these at all costs. When it comes to what is a good shoe, definitely pick the shoe up off the rack, the display rack, and bend it. If the shoe is nice and stiff like this, that's a very good thing. Also, you want to make sure the back of the shoe, the heel counter they call it, is a very stiff heel counter and torsionally rigid. So these are all examples of really good shoes that have lots of support. Hoka is the biggest name in the market right now as far as growing companies, and they are completely stiff and even have a meta rocker to assist with your toe off and your gait. One of my favorite companies has become SAS for casual use and wearing around. Again, nice and stiff, with a good firm heel counter. So as you become a good detective yourself and walk up to any shoe rack in any store, pick them up, make sure they're stiff, make sure they have a good heel counter, and that's a good place to start.